Boom. Trash. Who throws away money? Of course, you guys have to show back up. And kaboom. Ah, where's the cover? Wow, that did not. Well, that's. Well, we're on a good start here, folks. Alright, let's try not to screw this up at this time. Ooh, wall save. I would love to bypass that, but first I gotta avoid getting killed first. Oh, don't deactivate it. Thank you. Eat this! Anything here from there for me to take? Nope. Nope, just this wall safe. But don't mind if I do. Probably all the crap in his pants after he saw us. That's what you're smelling. Look at me when I'm talking. Oh. Oh, there's a... Well, I missed all of that. Excuse me just for 1 minute. There we go. Some more souvenirs back for the old Normandy. That many of the other crew members can enjoy when we get them back. Eat that! Gotcha! Damn! Blast them off like a dang 80s action hero. There we go. Better hurry, there's an explosion. Oh. double overload. Hang his last words before he gets completely frozen solid.
Can't target them.
Alright, let me just get this, some of these. Some of this. Heck some of that. There we go. All right. Can I get you? Lock. Oh. Yeah, it's just that we're in combat. What the hell? Oh, you sneaky little... Grr. Is anyone else? Yes, there are. Just out of thin air. Still just gonna keep spitting people out. Did I miss something? Let me head back. Is there an enemy? Is there an enemy like I'm?
Heavy mech overhead. Watch out.
Oh. Just that. Okay. I failed to spawn that in. That's lovely. Come on and sling. There we go. Yeah, that kind of played out weirdly. I feel like the game kind of messed up there for a second.
What the hell is Harkin up to?
Take a look around. Fate forged IDs. Power cells. Hacking time. There we go. Alright, got some for you, Garrus, back home. Nah, I might as well keep going forward and, you know, shoot ya. Really got, really get that guy good. And I'm coming right for you. Those guys are kind of sick. You have to answer that.
It's me, Shepard.
Oh. Oh, are you down again?
Wait.
Oh, no wonder he was right in your face. It's like Harkin really must have really hated you. Gonna play your own platform game? And wham!
Chance your identity may be compromised. That's why I'm calling. I'm sending an agent. Where do you want to meet? All right, he'll be there. Don't worry. I got it covered. It's all good. He wants to meet you in front of Orbital Lounge, middle of the day. So, if our business is done, I'll be going.
way to shoot him. We won't be able to hide from C-Cert now.
I guess it's your lucky day.
Yeah, I hope we can do this again real soon.
I didn't shoot him.
Come on, let's move.
Sedona's better be there, or I'm coming back to finish the job.
That guy he should consider himself lucky I didn't let him shoot him. You could call that Gomez's good mood.
Mark, it's a bloody minute. We shouldn't have just let him go. He deserved to be punished.
Don't waste your time on him. Let's see Sec deal with him now.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. Thanks for helping me with this, Shepard.
I'd do the same if I were you.
I learned from the best. I need to set up. I can get a clear shot from over there.
What do you need me to do?
Keep him talking and don't get in my way. I'll let you know when he's in my sights. Give me a signal so I know you're ready, and I'll take the shot. You better go. I'll be here soon.
And Kasumi's just, she's just here.
Shepard, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
All right. There he is. Leave him over and keep talking. Let's get this over with. Hearing my shot, move to the side.
This won't take long at all.
You want a Harkins, man? I don't remember seeing you before.
That's it. Just keep him talking a few more seconds.
I was told Harkin was one of the best. This better not happen again.
Oh, it won't. But don't worry.
What? Shit.
Boom. Alright, now that's done. Time to help the other sniping friend.
Detective Sedonis, Shepard, they currently have no leads.
At least we kept.
Also, according to CSEC, a drill recently passed through customs. The CSEC office may have more information.
Yeah, I already know that. I'm preparing for that right now. There's this mouse fella.
How do you know Thane?
Krios. He didn't. If he didn't say nothing, I ain't either.
From hearing the name, I didn't think it could be the same mouse. He was a contact on the Citadel when I was active. He and some other children would gather information on my targets.
We need you to answer some questions.
The people I work for. Look, I can't answer questions for just anybody.
But you can for me. You gave another drill instructions for an assassination. Who's the target?
I didn't ask. That's the people I work for. They can make me disappear.
I don't have time for this.
Oh, God. Babe, help me.
Help me, Mouse. My son is out there, in the dark.
That's why I carried for him. so Krios. I put the word out. Use your old contacts. Elias wanted to hire him. Elias, tell him.
Shepherd VI you're selling?
Shit, look, you were dead. It was totally legal to make a VI of you.
You made money using my likeness. I think I deserve some of the profits, don't you?
Oh, sure. How about I just transfer some money to you? I mean, what bother with all the lawyers and taxes and junk, huh?
Tell me about Kellum.
Yeah, moved to the Citadel about 10 years ago. It was literally when you were here, Krios. Got big after the Geth attack. Lots of the big guys from before got cacked in the big fancy apartments up in the Presidium. Now he runs the rackets on the lower end of the ward, Shanakiba. Seriously bad news.
I didn't want to do that, Mouse. We just don't have much time.
Just go away, man.
Mouse, I'm sorry too.
Just go.
Back to Bailey.